Gila River, we came with our youth group from our church, Santa Rosa de Lima. It's not the same being told or seeing pictures of the wilderness. Like, you would have to come and check it out for yourself so you could understand and, you know, feel the sights and stuff. It's different, it's nice. You'll like it if you come visit.
Is that it's the only free flowing river in New Mexico, and we're trying to keep it.
Seeing the Gila River being destructed by the floods and stuff makes me realize that we need to preserve the river and save it, because a lot of the wildlife around there will be gone if we don't.
It made me appreciate it more, because I knew I was supposed to take care of it, but since I've never been here, I didn't know how to take care of it. But now that I've been here, I've learned more about it, and I appreciate it more.
And we may see artifacts from those earlier cultures up in this canyon. Think about what the river would have meant to those people, because they wouldn't have been here if it wasn't for the river. The river sustains life.
Preserve our like the wilderness. Like, we're not gonna have much of it in the future, because they're building the population is growing, and then like we're just gonna miss out on everything in the future. I think
we're supposed to take care of the things like we are given, not like mess it up. And
talking about in mass earlier about how the earth, we consider earth to be mother for us, because it produces, you know, the herbs and the trees and the flowers and the plants and all those kinds of things. So we find that to be very important, and trying to teach the youth to protect the earth today is very important.